Hello everybody, and welcome back. In this short lecture, I want to share with you my number one favorite autoresponder, and I only recommend one. Before I tell you which service this is, I would like to give you a warning. Do not go and get a free service. It'll end up costing you much more in the future, and here's why. Free services have limitations. I've mentioned so far that email marketing includes sending up broadcast emails or setting up a follow-up sequence or the ability to create opt-in forms. These are necessary features for email marketing. However, free services are free because they do not include what is required to run email marketing campaigns. Now, the autoresponder I use has all the necessary features already included. Second, free services have advertising. They may be offering a free autoresponder, but there is a catch. They have to make money some way. And they do this by including advertising in the emails that you send. So with every email you send, your subscribers will see the ads. And having advertisements on your emails is just not recommended and it's not professional. Thirdly, free services have a lower deliverability rate. This factor alone is worth the small monthly investment for a paid autoresponder. You get peace of mind knowing that your emails have been delivered as efficiently as they could be. And with free services, there's just no guarantee. There's a lot of risk involved. So with a paid autoresponder, you are investing in your business and you can feel safe knowing that your list is in good control. Okay, so the autoresponder I use and I recommend is AWeber. If you are new, then there's really good news because right at this moment, they have a 30-day free trial for new customers. And afterwards, I think it's just about $19 or $20 a month. And they really do provide a lot of value because you get all the email marketing tools that you need in one little package. So the service is really worth it. So if you're ready to add an opt-in form to your blog, then sign up today for AWeber. Click the button below this video and sign up for your 30 days free trial. Thanks for watching.